Hey guys, this is Toby for QuadJacks at the World Series of Poker 2013 final table. We have our first bust out of the night, unfortunately, Mark Newhouse. It's always hard to say anything, congratulations, like just missed it totally.
Yeah.
Right, so tell us a little bit about yourself, what you're thinking right now. How disappointed are you actually?
I mean, I didn't have a lot of chips going in, didn't try not to have any expectations, played the best I could and went with just whatever happens, happens, and finished ninth, so that's it.
A lot of players, you know, come here to the Rio having a bunch of plans, having strategies going to the final table. Now, what was your strategy coming here, and did it work out for you or not?
My strategy was don't think too much about it, just play the best poker I can. That's what I did, and got in some situations where nothing I could do. Mm-hmm.
So was there any particular hand actually that you regret the way you played it, or was it all just standard stuff?
At this final table, I think I played fine.
Okay, so Mark, last question, and you know you want to keep it short. So the money is still there. How long you will think it takes to sink in, and then what are your plans to doing with that money?
I'll figure it all out tomorrow.
Figure it out. Any plans for tonight?
Figure that out tonight.
All right, man. Yeah. Thanks a lot, and have a good night. Thank you very much.